Hello everyone. In the series of freehand sketches of machine parts, we are in rivet heads and today's topic is pen head rivet. So let's solve a problem from 2017's question paper. The question was asked for 5 marks in the board examination of class 12th. Keep the axis vertical, sketch freehand the front view and top view of a pen head rivet of diameter 25 mm. Give standard dimensions. So the given diameter of rivet is 25 mm, value of d is 25 mm, and for 25 mm we have to calculate all standard dimensions, 0.7 of d and 1.6 of d. These are two standard dimensions for pen head rivet. So 0.7 d for 25, 0.7 into 25 is 17.5 mm. For construction work can go for 18 mm. Then 1.6 of d for 25, 25 into 1.6, 40 mm. So these are standard dimensions, 25, 18 and 40. Now given constraints are, first is axis is vertical. First and only constraint for the problem, axis is vertical. So first of all, draw vertical axis. Then height of head is 0.7 of d, height 0.7 of d. So mark limits of 0.7 of d in the axis. So these are 2 points. Now draw lines parallel to each other and perpendicular to vertical axis like this, and show the distance 0.7 of d, 0.7 of d. Then for head, upper diameter is 25 mm, lower diameter is 1.6 d or 40 mm. So again we have to mark these two limits. So first limit of 25, half of 25, half of 25 on the upper line. Second, 1.6 d, 40 mm. Half of 1.6 d, half of 40, 20 and 20. Then use dark pencil for final outlines and draw head of the pen head type rivet. Next, diameter of rivet or diameter of body again is d. So we have to mark limits of d again, half of d, half of d, and we know that this diameter is also d. So both will coincide, and then draw projectors for front view, remaining part of front view and for top view. Right, now for suitable length as per space available on your sheet, draw its shank part and then hatch this part, and then draw center line for its top view. Right, now for top view, draw two circles of dia d and dia 1.6 d. First circle of dia d, it's a complete and dark circle, complete and dark circle of dia d, and second circle again complete and dark, but the diameter is 1.6 d or 1.6 of d. And please don't use any instrument for construction work. Right, so this is the top view of pen head rivet. Now dimensioning, the diameter is d, this is d and this is also d. So for both, dia is d, dia is d, and This is 1.6 of t. Dia 1.6 of t. Now after doing this, draw standard dimensioning table. And write its heading. Also write headings of front view and top view if possible. So, top view and front view. So, for front view, okay. Now we have a space. So this is all from my side. Please draw this problem on your sheet, starting from its front view, then top view. Do proper dimensioning. Write all headings and standard dimensions in a box. And if you have any doubt, any problem in any of the topic of engineering graphics or machine drawing, please write your comments in the comment box. Thank you.